Let's just do this.
Hi guys, it's Saru245 here with another unboxing video. And this time, I would have gotten it yesterday, but for some reason, the mailman doesn't come up to the freaking door and knock. So I have to go all the way over there, wasting my time. Okay, you know what, never mind that. Let's just get with the video. Forget about the rant. So this one's for the start of the beta game wave that's going to come this summer. And this is another Nisa game, and it's Hyperdimension Neptunia PP, which stands for Producing Production. This time, they'll become idols because they losing their shares yet again. They're really bad at their job, apparently. So let me unbox this, making it easier for myself. No, cutting it off screen. No. So here's the front, the four CPUs, their idle outfits. It's the spine. It's the other spine. Revert. And Blanc. Xbox 360 and the Wii, essentially. And Neptun and Noir. The PS3 and, well, Sega Neptun. It's the other spine. And here's the back. Iconic symbol for the series. Now let's open this baby up. Oops, slide off. Now here is the wipe for the Vita screen, a cloth, or whatever you want to call it. There's the earphones. And on it. It's cool. Cool little extras, but here's the main reason. Here's the game itself. The PS Vita. It's the back of it. It's become idols. Produce and entertain. Has some singing and dancing in here, but the reason why I got this is because I looked up and said it had like a visual novel in a sense. And the visual novel and Hyperdimension Neptunia characters, it's just a win-win right there. Because for this series, the characters and their interactions with each other is the charm of the series and the gameplay in any of the games. So, that's the main reason I got this game. So I know I'll enjoy it, especially from some of the videos I've seen online. Like again, the CPUs. I'll read the back for you guys. It says, guide the CPU idol's careers by selecting their daily activities. And it says, entertain, increase the CPU's shares by putting on concerts. Essentially, it's some kind of like game like the Idol Master series, but never played those games or never even looked it up, so I don't know what to be expecting. So even if it's not, I've heard it's not like as good as the Idol Master series, but it doesn't matter to me since I never looked it up or anything. So here's the game cartridge. Now here's the CPU in their HDD forms. Purple heart, white heart. Oh, I mean purple heart, black heart. Damn it, her hair tricked me again. Here's white heart and green heart. Right. Well, guys, here it is. Pretty quick because it's kind of bare bones, but it is what it is. It is what it is. Wink. There we go. And here it is. Unboxing video for Hyperdimension Neptunia PP producing perfection. Damn it. Scooping up on that. Well, I'll catch you guys in the next unboxing video. See you guys later. Peace.